Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the derivative of this integration. So now I will show you the answer. If we do first the derivative of this function, so we will need to know that the boundary should be do first the derivative. Later that, this one, we will change for variable of t in here. So we change about t into this one. So we got about 14x cosine 7 multiplied with this one and this one. If we do first the derivative of number 1, you got about 0 because you got about 0, so the bottom we don't need to write anything. So now we can find the answer that should be about e. This is the end. Thank you for watching.